Hey everyone! 2021 has passed. I'm sure you must have saved a lot of photos about 2021. All those photos represent a part of our best memory, so they are very important. But what if I accidentally deleted some of them? How can we recover them back? Don't worry, I got three ways that can get your beloved photos back. I'll delete my photos first so that you can see how I'll get them back. We will be using a tool named UltData UltData. It can recover more than 35 plus types of data from iOS devices. No privacy safety issue. No need for jailbreak. Check the download link in the description and download it. It could be used both on Windows or Mac. Method 1. Recover from iOS device. Open UltData. Then connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Click the Recover from iOS device option. You can see, here is the recovery list. You can choose the type of data you want to recover. Since we are here for photos, I will be selecting only photos. You are free to choose another option. Finish your choice, hit scan. Then UltData will begin to scan your lost photos. Wait for it. As the process is done, you can see my deleted photos is showing on UltData. You can choose to show only deleted files. Now we can recover it back to PC. Choose a folder and hit OK. Then the photos are recovered to your PC. You can get it back to your iPhone. What a convenient way. If you luckily have backup your iPhone before the photos are deleted, you also can get it back through UltData. Method 2. Recover from iTunes backup. You might ask why I need to use UltData to restore backup instead of iTunes. As we know, using iTunes to restore the backup will overwrite your current data. Some of your data will disappear, but UltData will not overwrite. Click Recover Data from Backup. Choose the backup you want. Hit Next. Here you can choose only to recover photos and hit Scan. When the scan is over, you can see the photos are on the list. Then you can get it back to your iPhone. If you luckily don't have the backup before photos are deleted, but you do have used iCloud, then you still get a chance to get the photos back. Method 3. Recover from iCloud backup. This method will require you had backup your iPhone to iCloud before the photos are deleted. Then we can go back to UltData. Click Recover from iCloud. Sign in your Apple ID here. This is 100% safe. This ID should be the same as the one you use on iPhone. Also here you can select photos only and hit download. UltData will download your photos from cloud servers. After download is over, you can see the deleted photos is already on the list. Now you can get them back. Hopefully these three ways can help you get back your beloved photos. Go give it a try. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.